Good morning. Morning of day three. I just woke up to the sound of something hitting my tent. And look it. It's snowing out. Rob already shoveled for me once. So, I'm going to lay down a little longer. There we go. I think my lens is fogging up too.
Oh, the camera?
Yeah.
So here we are. We've been walking for 4 hours, probably longer. It's snowing on us. The snow is really deep. As you can see, the fog's chasing us.
Alberta should be just...
Yeah, I think that's Alberta right up there, I think. I don't know. We'll find out when I put new batteries in the GPS. I hope so. I don't know what the pack weighs.
It's snowing like this for what? 4 hours?
Yeah. Woke up to 2 inches of snow. Oh, wow. Hey? Is it? So we'll get going then. Well, here we are. It's about what, 5:30?
Yeah. Quarter to six now.
Quarter to six. So we got an hour and a half of daylight left? Yeah, about that.
Yeah.
Hour. Almost two. About 7:38.
Yeah, which is in an hour.
You said it's 5:30.
It's 6:43. Or 5:43.
Yeah.
You're right.
So yeah, we're good. We stopped here and had lunch and built a fire. We're wishing we could stay here. Because it's... We're right at the... I think that's the Alberta border right up there. BC-Alberta border. I'm guessing we're... How many miles? Maybe 3 miles to back to the road?
Three?
I'm guessing, I don't know.
Maybe,
Took us like 4 hours to get here. And it started snowing halfway here and we just kept going. The snow's, well, as you can see, it's very deep. Look at. Hard to walk in. We just can't find firewood to keep it going or we'd stay here. Now we gotta pack up our gear and get out of here. Well, spotted a goat. No sheep. Beautiful day. The goat is right on top of there.
A far, far away.
I don't know how we're gonna get there. We hiked all the way in from the bottom, a long ways. This is where we were the other day when it was snowing real bad. It's gorgeous here. Didn't see any sheep. Seen a goat last night, and a goat now. I don't know if it's the same one. It looks, it's a billy for sure.
Let it be known that Al had some good eyes.
I got lucky.
That was amazing. You spotted that way over there.
It looked like an egg on top of the white snow. Darker white, just looked out of place. Oh yeah, so we're gonna walk down and see if we can't maybe get up on them. Snow's fairly deep. It was probably minus 10 this morning. It probably still is there in the shade, a little lake we gotta cross. Okay, later. Here we go, we're going up after the goat. We have to get up to that peak right in the center. So we're going to go up through the trees and get up there. Hopefully we can see him from there. If not, we'll have to keep walking the ridge up till we can see him. Yeah, should be good. Well, we've been hiking for about an hour. Started down there. all the way up there across to where we are now, which isn't a very nice spot. Hoping maybe we can spot them here in the next few yards. Hopefully. If not, we gotta keep going up. Right.
So fun.
Wait till he hits 45, see if he still thinks it's fun. No, this is fun.
14 more years.
Yeah. Cool, okay. Well, that's what we just came up. From that road down there. The goat, I'm pretty sure, was right on there. He's not far, I'm sure of it. Wind's in our favor. Have to get some clothes back on and hunt for a bit. Probably head up over that way and get my bed back on top. Just as they stop. I pissed off some wolves. Hopefully they'll show themselves.
Are you getting
it? Yeah.
Still there? Can't see nothing.
Well, here we are, last night in sheep camp. I see my battery's gonna die here soon. We do have another one, but it might not be needed. Rob, say hi. Say hi.
Hi. Really tired after the walk today.
Yeah, actually we walked all the way around down there, that mountain, to the top of that mountain. Then up there, I shot at a wolf and we climbed that 3 times. I won't say why. Yeah. So this is our last night, then we gotta head way down there.
Yeah.
Here's our tents.
Gotta get packs locked in wood because you gotta stay warm tonight.
Yeah. We've hiked up top of there a couple times. We waded the back of that valley a couple times. We've been all over the place.
Good 14 head of elk.
Yeah, I've seen 14 elk up there all the time, up in that country.
Lots of sign of bulls around, but
yeah, lots of rubs.
Saw one, but that's it.
Oh well, I'm gonna save the battery. I know you probably can't see anything, but those wolves are back. They're making a real eerie sound. Sure, now he's not going to do it. Right up there is where I shot at him. I don't know if they followed us down or what. Oh!